All right, hello everybody. My name is Marcus Haynes. I'm with Cordy, and we're going to go through a live demonstration here in a few moments. We also have a special treat demonstration. We actually have Han here do some translation in Korean. We have the Korean people in the audience. Feel free to enjoy that portion of the demonstration here.
Okay.
All right. So, here we go. Starting out in 2011, Cordy came here to CES and we introduced you to Cordy Gorilla Glass and to Victor, and we introduced you to the slogan, Tough Yet Beautiful. And then in 2012, we came here with the Gorilla Glass 2, which allowed you to go up to 20% thinner, but still have the same great damage resistance as Gorilla Glass 1. So in the last few years, Gorilla Glass has been on 33 different brands, 975 million devices, and over 1 billion devices sold and being used in the market today. So that leads us to, Cordy always wants to continue to innovate and create the latest and greatest in cover glasses, and that's what we're going to introduce you today, Gorilla Glass 3. So with Gorilla Glass 3, we're introducing Cordy Gorilla Glass 3 with native damage resistance. We'll talk a little bit about what that actually means. Native damage resistance allows you to have greater scratch resistance, less scratch visibility, and greater retained strength if the glass is scratched. So what does that mean by native damage resistance? If you look at the alternative glass, there is a load applied to the glass that creates lateral cracking. What that lateral cracking is actually the scratches you see in your glass. With Gorilla Glass 3, the glass is able to absorb the force of the intensification. Basically what that does is the glass, you don't see those lateral cracks that lead to failure in your devices. To further illustrate what we mean by greater scratch resistance, we're going to run through a little video here showing four glasses. We're going to have a competitor sodalite glass, an aluminum silicate glass, and Gorilla Glass 2 and Gorilla Glass 3. And we're going to indent the glass with a loop indenter, and we're going to ramp up the glass and you start seeing lateral cracks. So as you can see here, as we ramp up the force on the glass, you start seeing lateral cracks with the strength of sodalite, with the competitor glass, and you just now started to see lateral cracking with Gorilla Glass 2. But Gorilla Glass 3 does not show any lateral cracking, all the way up to 1.8 pounds. So to further illustrate that, we're going to run through a live demonstration with Kevin here. To illustrate that, we have a 7 Newton load that's been applied to a competitor glass and to our Cordy Gorilla Glass 3 with NVR. We're going to walk over here to a live demonstration. And we're going to have Kevin demonstrate a ball drop test, which is the industry standard test. Right there is a 135 gram ball that he's going to load to the test fixture at a 10 degree angle. And he's going to impact a 0.7 millimeter piece of glass, a competitor glass with a 7 Newton scratch.
So, 저희가 볼 드랍은 일단은 경사를 이용한 볼 드랍인데, 135g짜리, 그러니까 업계 표준으로 쓰이는 그런 무게를 가지고 골드랍 테스트 할 거고요. 처음에 제가 넣은 글라스는 이제 경쟁사의 글라스인데, 두께는 0.8mm입니다. 아까 말씀드렸죠, 거기에 약간의 저희가 7리터 스크래치를 적용한 거고요.
알겠습니다. And as you can see there, the glass is broken. And that's a competitor's aluminum silicate glass with a 7 Newton scratch on the glass. So we're going to do the same thing with Gorilla Glass 3. The Gorilla Glass 3 has a 7 Newton scratch, and Kevin's going to load that into the fixture and do the ball drop test.
So 아까 말씀하신 대로 10도 경사에서 글라스가 깨지는 걸 보셨고요, 경쟁사 글라스가. 이번에는 저희 글라스를 Gorilla Glass 3에 넣겠습니다. 참고로 다시 한번 말씀드리면 아까 했던 글라스는 두께가 0.8이었고 저희 Gorilla Glass는 두께가 0.7입니다.
Good shot, Kevin. As you can tell there, the Gorilla Glass 3 did not break. So, at Cordy, we always want to continue to push the limit of the glass. So Kevin's going to now raise the ramp up to 30 degrees, creating 3 times greater impact energy at the side of our impact. And to illustrate that, he's going to load in a piece of aluminum to show you the type of impact that you'll see here with the ball striking that piece of metal.
그럼 이제 고릴라 스틱에서 어느 정도까지 견딜 수 있나 궁금하신 분들이 계실 텐데, 그러기 위해서 저희가 에너지를 3배로 높이기 위해서 각도를 10도에서 30도 일단 늘렸고요. 대기기 어느 정도인지 감을 잡으시기 위해서 저희가 뭘 넣냐면 알루미늄으로 된 그런 조그만 조각을 넣어가지고 먼저 테스트 하겠습니다. 참고로 아까 다시 한번 말씀드리면은 고릴라 글라스 3는 0.7mm를 쓰고 있고, 이 알루미늄 같은 경우는 0.77mm입니다. 그래서 브라스보다 더 두꺼운 상태입니다.
You see there that the aluminum has a nice size dent in it. And that's the impact energy that you will see with the glass coming up here now. So Kevin is going to load up a piece of 0.7mm Gorilla Glass 3 with the 7-inch scratch on the glass.
또 아까 말씀드린 대로 알루미늄 조각에 그 휘는 걸 구부러지는 거 보셨고요. 같은 상태로 저희가 저희 이번에 새로 출시하는 고릴라 글라스 3를 또 실험을 하겠습니다.
Two impacts and the glass still did not break.
두 번 맞았을 때 글라스는 아무 문제가 없었고요.
So to take it a step further, Kevin's going to load the piece of glass into what we have here is a mini press, which is a ring on ring test. He's going to load it up with 100 pounds of force and try to break the glass.
그 같은 글라스 저희가 링 온 테스트 해놓고 45kg 하중을 적용을 하겠습니다. 보시는 것 같이 글라스가 아무런 문제가 없이 생존을 하였습니다.
You see, even at 100 pounds, the glass still did not break.